in the days when I was a teenager.
To be exact, how this whole thing started. Back in middle school, I used to cut class to smoke weed. I never followed rules. And then one day before class, I seen some kids in a group, and it was all freestyling. And right then, my mind blew. And all day long, I couldn't stop thinking about it. And from that day on, my mind was no longer clouded. As the years progressed, I learned to master my passion. Instrumentals became a target, and I became an assassin. Now imagine a young white boy with a dream to be a rapper. No respect was ever given. All I ever got was laughter. I said, just ignore that bullshit and continue to climb that ladder. They may not listen to you now, but I all wanna listen to you after. That's just how it goes. Never got too low on the lows, but it's made me who I am, and just for that I arose. A stronger person inside, so take a look in my eyes. You see a lion-hearted cat who's the king of his pride. Cause I'm a South Floridian, born and raised the East Side rider. Shit, I'm north of Dade, and you can catch me on the beach blowing trees in the shade. Wave runners in the water just jumping the waves. Stupid motivation for a youngin' and proud, with big houses and yachts, felt like the world was ours. So we got on the grind and pushed this music like weight. I kept that pedal to the metal and that steering wheel straight. But that was,
I told you we gon' do it.
Papa no beats,
I may be gone for a
lot of